Welcome back here with Wake Up India. I'm Ruchika Tomar. Well, is the Congress going to pitch its Modi beta against BJP's prime ministerial candidate? Sources have told Headlines today the Digvijay candidate against Modi. Digvijay has thrown his hat into the ring, telling the party that he's ready to take on Modi in Varanasi. Though a formal announcement is yet to be made, but the Congress has already made it clear that it will not be giving a walkover to Modi from Varanasi.
Battle lines for Varanasi are already drawn. It promises to be the fight of the poll season, with an upstart challenging a political veteran. But the third cog is still missing. And if sources are to be believed, it's this man who will challenge the BJP prime ministerial candidate in the temple town. Congress seems to be serious, mulling the candidature of Digvijay Singh from Varanasi, with the Madhya Pradesh leader's name figuring high on the list of probable. The local Congress unit has been consulted on the issue and a final call is expected tomorrow. In fact, Congress had hinted at a surprise candidate on Tuesday.
6 months unhe consistency dhoond mein lagte hain, to aap andaaza laga sakte hain ki lehar हवाई लहर है। कांग्रेस पार्टी देगी, जरूर देगी और सोच समझ के देगी।
कांग्रेस का मजबूत उम्मीदवार होगा। कांग्रेस पूरी मजबूती के साथ वाराणसी से चुनाव लड़ेगी।
दो दिग्विजय's एंट्री इनटू द वाराणसी पोल अरेना में नॉट लेसन मोदीज चांसेस ऑफ बीइंग इलेक्टेड फ्रॉम द सीट, इट विल स्पाइस अप द कैंपेन। The Congress leader is a known Modi beta and is known for his unfettered comments. In fact, the two Modi opponents have already sounded their challenge.
Narendra Modi ji se main yahi prarthna karta hu, agar unke man mein mahilaon ke prati thoda bahut bhi samman hai to hame ye bataye ki wo apne jab chunav mein form bharte hain तो पत्नी के नाम ब्लैंक क्यों छोड़ते हैं?
चारों तरफ आज लोग गुस्से के अंदर हैं, उस गुस्से की बड़ी तेज हवा चल रही है। जो ये कह रहे हैं मोदी वेव, कोई मोदी वेव नहीं है दोस्तों, चारों तरफ कोई मोदी वेव नहीं है।
Meanwhile, Congress plans for an Amritsar offensive against Arun Jaitley could be unraveling, with its front runner, Captain Amrinder Singh, reportedly having second thoughts about running against the BJP leader. Congress state unit had recommended the former chief minister's name. Singh even appeared keen on taking on Jaitley earlier, but appears to have developed a cold feet now. Bureau report, Headlines Today.